I joined the army because of free food and a bed. Price, Gaz, Ghost, Roach, some of the finest men in the world. And we achieved things no one even dreamt of. The 141 built a house of justice. A house the world could seek peace in. But when you allow the wrong people in your house, you pay a costly price. Violence and evil is like a disease. They spread and eventually pollute the minds of even the most resolute. Our job was to cure this disease. The world always needed saving from a crazy fella. Fortunately, we had a lot of crazy on our side too. I escaped death a few too many times. That time, luck was not on my side. I don't know who or what brought me back, but at least they kept my hair cut. That tells me they are decent people. I will continue to fight to make the world a better place. And one way or another, I shall continue the journey to Samarkand.
They're right there behind you. No. Wow, how'd they get me? That's crazy. Yo. sorry. I spoke way too soon. We all did good.
That was whack.